Thank you, Granny.
Yeah, I needed that.
Very nice. You're gonna go yell at? Okay. I guess I got time.
I wish I had the heels, because I'd be right there with y'all.
Yeah, we probably will. Awesome. Yeah, it don't matter what fucking time we choose, these motherfuckers find it. And that's... Yeah, it sure is. And I... Why not? That'd be fun. Yeah.
I will check anyone's power. Meet me in the dark,
I'll take you down. I'll take it over again.
Yeah, thank you.
There it is. No, no, it happened to me. Now I can see everything.
I swear to God, this fucking game.
That's what I was saying last night. Oh, fuck. I'm like, okay, I'm going to show everybody their freaking buffs. And I'm like, what the fuck? I mean, that wasn't even my mark. Yeah. Jeez.
I don't think these buffs look like. I take out that one good the very start. Because if we take out all of the ones that would be joining, they ain't gonna have to join outside the big one. Really? Yeah, that's why I was wondering. I was like, I thought I saw four of them. Maybe I can't count. I mean, hey, I'm gonna do my best. I have no idea what the buffs are on this one, so I'll be doing some buff checking. Yeah, and then I'll bring in you and basically we're not gonna need it if we need troops, extra troops.
Yep. I mean, my ain't locked anymore. That works good.
I saw Wick, but then his disappeared.
I'm here just having issues. Game issues.
That's what I thought, because your key popped up and then it just disappeared.
Can hear me, but excuse me, got a little of a clim. Oh, you already ported. Are we playing?
Yeah,
we're playing. You're already behind.
All right, I'm ready to roll.
All right, y'all sign in for me.
They're right next to us.
All right. That in keys in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, feeds up.
Little leg. Still there.
You see it?
Good hit. Ooh.
What the hell? Why didn't I spend my fucking 14?
I'm coming.
You are dangerous.
Why the fuck did you spend my fucking 14?
Check this preset, make sure that's right.
Yeah, check your preset. All right, they're setting, guys. So here comes an arch. Oh, Kevin, somebody.
That's why I don't have a siege one set. fuck. Okay.
Somebody's got a cav on him. Who's moving? Anybody? Anybody listening? But it's Chuck. He's got to march out.
No, I got to.
Blair, this guy.
I got to grind.
All right, setting siege in 5, 4, 3, 2. Siege is up. This is what
I. Guys, got to move. We can't be taking those rallies.
Are you dead? I mean, seriously, what the fuck? What's it?
I gotta make a preset.
Lots of rains in.
You can't do it. What the fuck?
All right, I'm gonna hit a couple. There's cross raining at the start here. Which I guess I would too if I was their size.
They're all fucking ghosting on me.
Yeah, they're ghosting me too.
Setting arch in 3, 2, 1. Arch is up.
One rain, two rains, three. I think the one bounced, so.
Fish.
It eats me.
Like, I'm not even sure.
All right, setting seeds in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Seed is up.
Still there. Send it. It's a good hit.
Setting arc in 3, 2, 1. Arc is up.
Jesus. Send it. Yeah. They're quick on the reins, which is okay. We just might have to send early if people aren't coming in fast enough.
Exactly. You know the fucking deal.
Well, what the heck? Mine didn't even. Wow. Well, I died again. Apparently. Right.
Buildings.
All right.
We're getting destroyed. All right, we can catch up though. Manyo, this guy here. He's got a ground rain in him. We could probably calve him. Maybe. It's a little big for calves.
I got a seat for him built now. Not great, but it'll do for now. I think that's it.
They're just soloing all our littles.
Standing big Steve in 3, 2, 1. Big Steve is up.
Fucking lag. Still there. One rain. Yeah.
There you go.
I'm about to go start taking buildings. Because there's half the people sitting in this hive with us aren't either joining or aren't moving. So why don't y'all go take buildings if you're not going to play? Because you're all dead.
Maybe.
Like, this isn't our first rodeo. All right, I got that out.
Sending heart in 3, 2, 1. Heart is up.
And we got no ports. Like, how is that possible?
Huh?
We're fucking port locked and we have no portals. I'm seriously going to take ports.
Letting arch in 3, 2, 1, arch is up.
Moved. He's back.
He moved?
No, go ahead, go ahead.
It's just says.
Oh, he moved. Fucking
no, he moved.
Goddamn game. He keeps going back and forth.
He was wasting all my fucking ports in 15 minutes. That's what I want to know.
So So just as a reminder, what you do as portal takers, you sit at one portal and you hold it. Don't port around to like six of them and not keep them. Just keep one. Because you're either going to get killed.
No ports.
I got, yeah. I was just going to port out, but I was right where I lost it. So.
You ain't got no fucking port.
Who's how to play?
All right.
Is that shit?
You got a cab coming on me. Cab coming in.
Nobody came to play today. Y'all wasting my fucking time.
Yeah, well, you know what? We've been playing well, so, you know, I guess we were due for some shit show. We got that today.
Is how to play Chip?
I don't know. Is he just porting around?
Well, because as soon as we had the port,
I could burn that because port. I couldn't.
No, I know. You couldn't move. There's nothing you can do.
Yeah, as soon as we had the port, that one ported.
I think it is, Chip.
Who's alive? Just me, Fluff.
Why?
Chuck's got 2 million. I don't know how, but shit. Well, it's just one of those days, I guess. What are you going to do? At least you'll have your Saturday back.
They got art.
Well, it's going to be a short stream today.
I'm fucking around. I'm fucking.
Yep. Just hang out with me.
I just decided to be over your portal. I'm taking everybody from Steam. So if y'all need to port, y'all can.
At least we can move if we want.
Okay, this is over here. I don't piss them off.
They double their score. Here comes a siege. She's got some good siege buffs for sure. Yep, they be taking my ass out. Arch coming at me. Deep breath. Deep breath. All right. Well, I think I'm gonna go before I start talking. This is a little frustrating to watch, but you know what? They're a good team, but we were shit today. So we're just gonna.
Yeah, we played them better. We played them better than that before.
Yeah. They got good buffs. They're a good squad. They just hit hard and fast, quicker than we did, and we weren't moving. So I realized we had some lag or whatever, but frustrating.
Yeah, them getting the portal right away, that must have been part of the strategy to make it so we couldn't move.
Yeah, I think the port guys, we just got to remind them, you know, it doesn't make any sense to just keep going portal, portal, portal when we don't have any. So,
right.
Because I know we didn't move out of the rallies. We got zeroed.
Yeah, right.
Get a calf coming to me. You know, we won't even qualify for Chalons at this rate, so it's maybe for the best. No, don't heal.
Don't do that. That'd be a waste.
No, we don't need the castle. We don't need any of this. So it's not that big a deal. It's just it frees up our Saturdays actually for the next 3 weeks. We could talk about blazons. What I would tell you is don't upgrade any of them.
Don't upgrade any of them.
What's that?
You said don't upgrade any of them.
Yeah, don't upgrade them.
Yeah, you hear it.
Well, until you're ready. I mean, you got to make sure you got a the right set you want, because you can use those across the different troop types. I mean, there's more I got to figure out, but I started to look at it with somebody last night, and it's kind of like, well, it's not even like rune stones. You just got to slow down and not apply them yet. Me? Yeah. I'm sure of it. I haven't done anything.
I just looked at them and found some set attributes and just set them up that way. That worked.
Yeah.
For me.
The one thing I don't quite understand yet is there's so many. There's the presets, and I'm sure somebody listening.
Oh, yeah.
My parents might even know by this point, but. There are presets as well as it just doesn't make any sense that you could actually have all those things active at the same time. Like, I don't believe.
No, you gotta set your preset.
Hmm?
You gotta set your preset.
But is there a preset only one active at a time, like Monarch here?
Well, I think it would be. I really do think it's one for each troop type.
Right, so you can have four Monarch gears set up.
That's what it looks like to me.
That is fucking insane. If they think that's going to help anybody, they are fucking stupid.
I mean, you saw the dev report that came out, right?
No. No.
Yeah, they aren't really changing anything.
They're gonna expand
Wonder 3 to the top 200 during the next All-Stars. Next All-Stars is in November, from the sounds of it. And that's really about it. They aren't really changing much anything.
It's just funny that they add this blazing thing. So you're a spender, you cake 10 every week, you go crazy on the money, and you've got level 10 blazons, and I got level 1 blazons, because I haven't bought anything. And you got four troop types buffed to the balls now. I mean, how stupid are they? There's going to be 3,000 buffs soon enough.
point. Yeah. It's really just, at this point, it's just a cash grab.
It's ridiculous.
How much can we get you to spend? That's basically what it comes down to. We're just going to keep introducing stuff and not do anything with the stuff that's already there.
I mean, you've played for a long time. Like, has it always been like this?
No. I mean, it has, yeah. They've always had spenders, and but the gap never was this big. I mean, it's insane.
Yeah.
And it's only going to get worse. I hate to say it, but it doesn't change how we play, and we can still be effective. It's just when you match up against some of these guys, they could literally solo. Well, they just did. I mean, they just took out our entire alliance with whatever they wanted to do. I mean, it's going to get worse.
Are you saying that we should get out over to him?
No, I just set your expectations. I don't think you get out. I mean, you either like playing or you don't. I wouldn't. Yeah. You can't keep up with the Joneses in this game.
I just look back at the report and that Aura's range, 2361 attack, 1428 defense, 1449 horsepower.
Yeah.
I guess that's why that hurts.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. And she's got four and a half million of those things coming at you. I mean, it's just, and that's no different than what I'm sending. Oh, actually it is. She's probably 100 more than me, but still that's just the start. I mean, it's,
yeah. Mounted 2287, 1549 and 1697.
Yeah. Jeez. And I'm not bitching cause I've spent a lot, you know that, but, it's getting kind of crazy. That's why I stopped spending.
Now I feel stupid for buying that fucking cocaine.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I fucking got that stupid motherfucker.
Yeah, but something like that. All right, I'll let you have. You know what I'm saying is, like, if you want to do things, you should, but. Like, if you're trying to keep up with Aura, North Star, Philly, it's, like, ridiculous.
I mean, you saw how much that, the 10 subslot went for yesterday, right?
No.
It was, I think it ended, like, 90K.
90
yeah,
million.
Like, 90 million.
Like I have a lot of gems. Like I think I've never had anything close to 90 million gems sitting in my inventory. I mean, come fucking on.
Yeah, once I got up there and I started seeing Sir Philip like two or three times and I saw people outbidding him, I was like, that's unnecessary.
Maybe they're just wanting him to drive up his costs. I don't know. I guess if they got it, they can spend it, but it's crazy. I don't know.
I mean, I just, that's what they spent on that is more gems than I've had this entire time.
Right.
Well, and Spit, you said, has it always been like this? No, it hasn't. Because, I mean, it used to be buffs were within a couple hundred, right? Let's try to get to 900 was kind of the thing. Back in the day, you know, actually, shit, it was 700. Yeah. And that gap now is, you got to remember, those folks are just starting out. And even if they've been here a couple of years, we've got a number of them in our alliance. I mean, they're trying to crack 1,000 still. These guys are trying to crack 3,000, 2,500.
Yeah.
I mean, that's your counter doesn't work anymore up against those troops.
Oh.
So
you just don't get hit.
Yeah.
In war game.
Yeah.
Like, okay. Poured out of everything.
That'll be the next dev meeting. We would like unlimited ports all the time in Battlefield and to be able to go invisible. We'd like to make a game like that.
Bro, they bring back that unlimited port shit, I'm quitting.
No, I know. We fucked up today. There's no excuse for what happened today, but it's like, I just think there's really no solution to the buff thing. I just don't get it.
No, they made a cash way too often.
I didn't even look. What were the rallies coming in at me? Were they
19 and 20, Neil.
Yeah, that's not.
I got one-shotted, and my screen didn't even turn red. Like, I was just burning.
How big was the rally, though? Just 20?
The one against me was 24.
Okay.
Yeah, I got actually, 25.
Yeah, 20, basically 25. Yeah.
If you want to know my honest truth about these buffs and the approach we should take... We should all get to 20 billion and skip doing research. I know that's bad advice, but.
All right, so yeah, here, no, look at my fucking boss. And I got fucking three rallies, and it took me out with these fucking boss on my defense wall. You gotta be kidding me. That's fucking stout.
Yeah, all across the board. Yeah.
Yeah, I can't. You can't compete with that.
2406 on her arch. Dirty. Yeah.
Where's your belly?
So how? You're there. I mean, like, how important are 15s versus just getting bigger?
They really aren't.
I'm not getting 15.
Yeah, they're not. They're not important. Nobody should be worried about getting T15s at this point.
Okay, so I just need to focus on getting fat.
You need more people. I'm not even going for the fucking rally size anymore.
No, you don't need it. You don't need to get siege. You don't need the rally size. I mean, we can't fill them. I mean, eventually you'll get it, but by that time you'll have... You'll be 25 billion, so perfect. But they'll be 50, I guess, so I don't know. It's frustrating to watch.
Frustrating to be, like, to be on the other end, on that end.
Oh, yeah. I don't know how many times they rallied. We got ports. Everybody can move. Thanks, Chip.
Yeah, I just look back at the score detail. Oh, we got parts now.
It's all right. I think that's the quickest we've been killed in a long, long time. Mm-hmm. I mean, Spitz usually there, but the rest of us usually survive a little longer. Kentucky internet.
For real.
I don't think I've been two tapped in a long time.
No. No, you haven't. Well, 176, I'm excited to see what you guys can do with your SVS because you probably don't want to hit into these guys too much. They're pretty stout. And don't take any rallies. Not that you'd want to, anyway.
What server are these people?
You go into that battlefield screen or the score screen.
I was just expecting somebody new and could say it without me.
307. 307.
All right. No, I'm out. Fuck this. We'll see y'all later.
All right, Line. Line lives for Saturdays.
He's mad.
Yeah. Well, we were due for a little wake up call, I guess.
Yeah, maybe a little one. You have to be this bad.
They don't have to be this mean to us.
Not that mean.
I do want to say
this. In the face.
This is probably going to be the funniest thing I'm going to just see all day. I just brought another account just to see what would happen.
Now, anybody got bets? Do we got one tap? One tap out of 3.5. Yeah, you'll be one tap.
They were just soloing. That's all they're doing is soloing.
Oh.
Okay, then two tap.
They're going to continue soloing.
See, these guys are in a, you know, I give them credit. They're trying to get top rankings. So they want all the points they can get. They'd love for us to heal. Sorry, Rib. And the other crazy thing is they're 307. I mean, it's just that's.
That's what I don't understand.
Right. How long is that after us? Is that a year?
Hard to tell, but maybe. Maybe 6 months. I don't know anymore. I mean, they're up to like 1,200 servers. Yeah, I guess
oh, are they? Okay.
It's just crazy. Absolutely crazy. Yeah, you got to just keep playing for the right reasons. And I think we do have a good perspective on that. But when it becomes where you can't actually compete, that's when I'll be done. And this isn't an indicator of that, this matchup. This just was a bad day.
No.
Because we can compete. We've seen that.
It seems like we run into a lot of alliances, though, that have that one big one that, you know, you just can't deal with. You can beat them.
Are you trying to tell me to start spending more? Spend more? Half?
No.
You got, hey, I'm going to start a GoFundMe. Everybody send me money. I'm going to be super key.
But I mean, there's got to be alliances out there. I just don't know the matchups. We always get matched up with them, I guess is what I'm saying.
Yeah.
I mean, there's got to be alliances out there that are just, you know, more even across the board that don't have that huge, you know, 26 billion or whatever.
Well, yeah. I don't know. Even in SBS. I mean, like the people that we're playing, they've got that one 24 billion and that one alliance and. I don't know what the others are because I don't remember. But
yeah, they got a couple.
It just seems
15s.
Like in Battlefield, we keep getting matched up with that. So it's either there's a lot of them out there or it's just the matchups.
Well, and now that we're 120, I mean that's kind of the upper mid, lower high level, you know, sort of size wise. You certainly have 300 billion, but you know, 150, 200 is kind of. Big these days. 250, you know, 300, 400 is really big, obviously, but there's not as many of those yet. Again, a merge. We get merged. It's bad, right? It changes our whole environment on the server day to day for a while at least. You know, you might have 9 subs today and tomorrow you only got 8. So you're going to be 9 of 8 because some old server that we merged with has been building up their rankings forever. You know, there's a lot of negatives to it, but you can also get bigger. You can also get organic size growth for your alliance. And it's not necessarily good though, because those buffs, if they don't keep up once you're big enough, doesn't matter. You saw I just got zeroed pretty quickly. I don't know. Yeah,
one of the things that a lot of people have been talking about, they've just been talking about when they increased the rally size, just that made it kind of stupid.
Yeah, that's the only fix, really.
Yeah, the fact that you can send damn near 45, 30 million troops, something like that, and you can basically 0 or 6 mil or something like that is fucking ridiculous.
Well, and we complain about cross-training and all that jazz. It doesn't matter. We showed that in the last matchup. We could kill through the cross-rains. But, you know, we might look at something like that, you know. We can sit and play that game or do a pre-setup who's raining who and move for certain hits. Yeah, I don't know. I don't like doing that, but I don't know. You can't even survive with the rally sizes. These guys would have plowed through rains easy.
Yeah,
let's see.
They were going positive on me almost every hit.
I can do so much better than what this is playing.
Let's see what the killing blow was. Ground cleared. 221.53 on her ground. In a rally, so she's not even. You wait till she solos your ass.
Oh, I saw the solo.
Oh yeah, what is that? Let's see that.
It's the third report, the last defense window posted. She had 563.9 million power in that one march.
Oh, I forget. Her buffs in the rally are bigger because of the research.
Yeah.
Although sheer subs might be dead. Let me look. Oh, no. They ain't dead.
Not the subs.
That's a big discrepancy, too. Like, so her crown buffs are 20-34 attack solo. And when they rallied me ground.
Holy shit. She sent basically 2 million. 2 million 15 and 2 million 14.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah.
And this Solt is the guy to pair with Elise if you have him. And have,
is it?
Yeah. And if you've got the rune stones.
Yeah, and they just oh, never mind. I took myself off.
Yeah, so she's 21.53 in a rally. 19.02 HP. I mean, that right there is impressive. But again, let's make the rally size 50 million. And let's increase the rally buffs almost 200 higher than a solo with all your subs. I mean, what the fuck?
Specifically, rally buffs. Let's put an emphasis on rallies. No more solo.
Right. Which I'm a fan of, like, but they went too far.
They could probably make it a 1 hour battlefield too. 15, with all those buffs and 15
minutes
sizes.
I think it was 15 minutes. We need 20. Yeah. It's I don't know. Spit just jumped off the cliff like a lemming. This does remind me of that meme.
He said salt for the least.
He said jump. Did he say jump?
Jump.
So the salt fit better with Elise?
As an assistant.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. That's what she's doing. I've seen that a lot. I was talking to somebody about it as well. And I haven't done the math, but there's a reason they're using them. I'm a blind follower sometimes.
Well, I think I tried that matchup with Scipio and I don't think it worked.
Because of your books or?
The main book didn't, I think. To check it again.
Well, I think a lot of people are doing it because he fits better with Elise. Because once you take the attack book, he makes up for it and then his specialties also help a shit ton.
Yeah. I'm going to pair him right now and just see, because I'm pretty sure. I don't have mine booked, but. Where'd he heal, is he? There he is. Yeah.
Well, I got the rewards for both.
Yeah, his main skill works with Elise, no problem.
Even with the attack bow? Or do you not? Do you have the attack book on Elise?
I don't have the attack book on Elise. I don't.
That's probably why.
Yeah, I put that on my. I'm using Trajan still.
Oh.
And he's got an attack book on him.
Cause I think because I tried every ground gen out with each ground, well, with Scipio at least, and I looked at Solt, and he was one of those where I think it was if you had an attack book on your main, it doesn't move.
Yeah, but the point is, you can put the attack book, can't you put the attack book on him?
So,
I'm gonna try right now.
I think it turned out to be no. If you have, like, if you take the attack book off one and you put it on the other, it doesn't work because it overpowers things, mainly. Still, I think.
I'm gonna find out right now. Education with half an hour here. Actually, we got an hour and 20. I think Lion might have sold his account. Lion, would love you, man. We'll be back. Yep, you can't put the attack book on Salt. You're right. So, can you put it on a lease?
Now that you have Salt as the assistant.
Okay. Well, the math must work because everybody's using him.
But no, that's what I was saying. Once you actually get like his main skill on top of his specialties.
Yeah.
That's when it works out.
Got it. That's when it's better. Yep. Makes sense.
Like the only reason on the other account, the only reason I finally switched at least to having Scipio as the assistant is just because of specialties.
Mm-hmm.
If I didn't have all his specialties done, I wouldn't have switched it. But that bumped everything up by 100 points.
Yeah. What else do we want to talk about?
Talk about good pairings just in general. Like defense wise. Like if you're looking at your defense, look at kind of what you'd attack with first most often. Because that's going to help you a lot whenever it determines what your assistant then should be. Not everybody should be going with a Leo Dewey combination.
Oh, for sure. Yeah, you and I were talking about that the other day. Based on your size, what you're being hit with should determine that. But the problem is committing all those rune stones just to know, you know, in a few months you're going to be bigger and have different troop mix. And you don't have the rune stones now to switch to that new gen. So that's the hard part. You're in kind of a teenage, awkward stage until you get bigger. It's kind of my synopsis.
Well, I mean, you should be playing for, like, whatchamacallit. I like the Dewey, whatchamacallit. Zach, no, not Dewey. I like the Leo Zach combination. I think it actually, it helps with your range and Leo's doing enough with the siege to be doing some work. But once you get to like 9.2 build, it does make sense.
What, to switch to Dewey?
I would say either switching to Dewey or just doing something different.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But I mean, it also depends on how you built your troops up. There are a lot of people who get to that size and they have a ton of one troop, and the rest of them are like okay levels, but you have massive amounts of arch, massive amounts of siege. And then you just have okay levels of grounder mounting.
Right, but there's a balance of troop volume over buffs, right? So if you've got a massive amount of archers, your buffs matter, obviously, but it might not matter as much because you've got double the arch that you maybe would have. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's kind of like World Boss. When you look at World Boss, your buffs matter, obviously, but you can't incrementally increase them fast enough relative to your march size and additional troops. So if you super buff or you put the right monarch gear on, more troops outweighs your current buffs, typically.
Yeah.
Unless you can make a big jump, you know, unless you get all of a sudden some civ gear or something. But so your point's valid. I mean, if you're slaying so many arch rallies and you got additional archers, you could apply your buffs. Maybe it's more important to have the siege and say ground or calves protected over that volume of archers. Now, granted, you're gonna lose more, but you got more to lose. I don't know.
Sure.
I don't know.
I mean, it somehow comes down to preference, but it also comes down to kind of how you're hoping to build your troops in your account.
Well, but you, I don't think typically when you see those different, you know, levels of troop counts, it's not because they're trying to defend.
No, not at all. That's okay. to hit mostly.
Yeah. Yep. So they can join more rallies.
Yeah, there's only one reason you would create 15 million T-11 seeds.
Right. Yep.
But I mean, I kind of like the Odo Donut. I think that's the gym. If I have that one, I think.
Yeah, she's not bad, but I think if you look at the specs and total it up, I don't know, as an assistant, I haven't gone back and done those things again, but
I haven't looked at her as I haven't looked at her specs, so that could be part of it. But I thought she was interesting, just because she basically, if you have like Taylor, like how my other account does, if you have Taylor, basically he does 50. I would call 50%. She does 40% and adds something else.
Yeah. Yeah. We could just stay here and make noises.
I will say, I don't like Leonidas as a walker.
No. That's old, that's a smaller keep. It's not as bad, but.
Yeah, like, I'm really trying to figure out, I don't want to fully get rid of it, because.
Well, you can swap it in and out. I know on the fly, you see that a lot, but I don't know if that's as practical these days. I don't think it matters, honestly. There wasn't anything I was going to do against any of these rallies differently. They were going to zero me.
After looking at them, it was, hey, I'm here. I showed up to dinner. I guess it's time for y'all to eat.
Yeah.
Right.
Gather around the table.
I still got Bruce on the wall with Leo. Bruce is the assistant, but I am working on, for Christ's sake, can't even think of his name right
now. Dewey?
Who are we just talking about? Dewey, yes. And that,
Johnson.
They changed his name. Yeah, I am working on Dewey. Yeah, right. I am working on Dewey.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's, I got a little ways to go yet. But
yeah, and you're not set up poorly. It's just a matter of timing, right? You're in that boat I was talking about. You made the right choice for your size at the time, and it was working. But now you're probably better off switching. But it's okay.
And I'm not that far off, but I want to have him pretty much all the way up.
Yeah.
Specialties and everything.
The odd part is I'm also one of those, like, I've switched Walgens like three, four, five times. So I have a Leo built up. I have a Taylor built up. I have a Dewey semi built up.
The other thing you can't underestimate is the power of the new dragons. Many of these folks are getting them to 15, so.
Yeah, I got all my dragons to 15 now, but I mean, that's just the
four. Are you
of them,
fucking
but
kidding me?
No, he's serious.
Nars. Yes.
He's serious.
That's insane. You're a beast. I need to work on mine. I've gotten super lazy.
Well, I was going to ask you guys about it. If you think like for Battlefield, do you think I should, I mean, we use Siege a lot more than Mounted. Do you think I should just swap that dragon over to Siege for Battlefield?
I do, only because, you mean for the refines and switch it over?
Well,
would you re-refine it? That's really the question.
Well, that's the thing. I mean, you have to, otherwise, I mean, I've got the specialties on it or whatever the
specs. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. I got those that, you know, they're set up for Siege, but yeah, the refines aren't, and that'd be probably a pain going back and forth doing that.
Yeah. I wouldn't go back and forth. I would say, you know, Nars, you do a lot of bosses too, but well, I don't know. That's what it is. It's just going to affect your bosses.
That's the tough part, because I do, yeah. I don't want to not be able to help out with the bigger
bosses too.
Well,
so we'll see.
It's a balance there. I would say you can choose. You'd be better off using them because long term, you know, if they are in fact changing the top 200 thing, you know, there's a chance we'll get them for more people now going forward. Long term, you're going to do that anyway. You're going to use Faithfinder for your.
That's the thing. I'm not entirely sure they're going to change it permanently. I think they're just going to make it like during like All Star season.
Yeah, which is dumb. I mean, it's double good, right? Because it's typically easier.
The easiest time it is to make it.
Yeah. But it's like the wrong time to do it. I'd rather see them do it on the off seasons and then put it back to 100 on the continent season.
That would make more sense.
But that's just logic, and they don't have a lot, so.
And the lady that lives in the corner was out there. She said one day when she's home, she would bring the little dorky out
to. Oh, well. Well, they haven't been gloating and mailing me. I guess that's a plus.
They haven't been just continuing to attack either, so that's all right.
Crack's still working. He realizes we're all dead, right? Spitty might heal and go save Crack. And what's really funny is Crack hasn't been in here in a long time. He just wanted to join. Feel bad we didn't have a very good one for him.
Well, he's got the crystal mine right now. And he just got it.
Get us a heal.
We'll probably have a bunch of troops now, right?
This is the time we get a heal, right? I mean, jeez. Right. Oh, Crick's on the call. No worries, Crick. Tough day for you, though. You haven't been to one of these in a while, and we went ahead and lost it in the first 10 minutes.
He came last week or something.
Oh.
Sometime. That was in a long time.
You're saying I wasn't being very observant?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, I've posted all kinds of questions and you just keep ignoring them.
Where?
In the little chat box thing.
Oh, Christ, I didn't see that. Now I just look down there and I see what the fuck, Nars.
Spitzy yelling at everyone.
Yeah. I didn't even see down there.
Yeah, y'all just be paying attention to me.
We're chatting. We're just like fireside chat here, Spit. We weren't reading.
I too. Just
old school. Yeah, that cat. That's the guy. Sold.
You won't be seeing much of him about.
I don't think he said hump. Well, we could. I mean, just saying. We got an hour.
It's on that. You know, you were talking about that little gif.
Yeah.
That one thing says, guys, yeah. I don't think he said jump.
Maybe he did. That's the best. Salt is impressive, yes. I'm going to get a call and go through my crap. Yeah, we probably need to do that, Spit. You were saying that the other day.
Yeah, and Rosie, too.
Wow. Maybe the two of you get on a call together and work through it.
Why do you keep trying to pawn me off on people now?
I'm not.
Ever.
Well, I say we get on a big call.
Yeah. I'm good with that.
I'm good with that. We should do that. What do you want to go through? We could do it right now. We got an hour.
Ugh.
You don't want to do it in public?
No, I mean, I'm working.
Oh.
Yeah, I've been 176 people judging me.
Creepers.
Yeah.
Very threat. Your cousin is held up to some kind of hero, and I'm...
Yeah, you're in good shape, though. I think it was just troops we were talking about for you.
No. I don't know. I think I need to change some stuff.
Oh, you were talking subgens, maybe. That was it.
Yeah, I did talk that, but I think... I don't know. I just, like, have got generals and just ignore them. Dude.
Picking based on gender and what their outfits are, or what do you mean?
Yeah. No, I just get them and, like, I just ignore them. I have, like, I open them to see who I get, and then they just sit down here.
Well, that's pretty normal, though. If you got a pretty good set of generals, so, I mean.
Yeah, but do I need to switch out Scipio for Elise?
No. If you've got
a lot of it comes down from your red zone. If you have the moon stone to at least get her first three done, and then in the fourth one.
You basically need six generals fully runes, you know, fully specced.
Yeah.
Do you have
I'm
that?
Working on Theo, which is my sixth, and I'm working on fourth one of him. He needs. Well, I can just look because it tells me. 4,641 and I 631. So I've got a little ways on just the last one. Everything else is up.
But now is the time because the 1, 2s, and 3s are easier to come by. And if you're deciding, and well, you got quite a bit put into them, so.
But I did. Basically, what I did was, even though my CPO was fully spec'd, I went ahead and did the three on Elise, and then it opens up the fourth, and now I was just collecting enough to get her fourth one open. I think I got 8,000 of the last one, so I don't need that much more to actually finish it off.
Gotcha. And I think I've got the wrong gear on my stuff. I just noticed. I don't think that is a Lord Lion would kill me if he was. Don't watch it. I don't think that's his.
Why do you have his sword is wrong, I think.
That's what I mean.
Yeah, that has to be wrong. Or that should be changed if that's the one you're using.
Yeah, I think it's just...
So is your helm. Why do you have... Oh, you just
know.
Probably don't have the fourth spec. That's okay. That one's spendy.
Oh, yeah, that's
great. And on the pants, too. It's a good thing you got 27.2 for ore speed.
Right? Because I need to get so much ore.
But that I would, you know, those are, you're doing the right thing, right? I mean, you don't need to spend the gems if they're better spent, say, on your weapon.
I do
or,
like bracers.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and that 16's fine. You don't need to. You can go back
well,
for those.
I just never have a freaking refined stones.
Well, or the gems. I mean, the gems to lock those are so expensive too. So yeah. You're better off getting everybody with full three, you know, three refines that are really good, and a fourth that's mediocre, and then going back later. So this, besides your sword, it's fine.
No.
Did you switch it with your wall gen maybe on accident when you were trying to do...
I switched it somewhere, let me see.
While
yeah, because I switched them all, you know, and couldn't remember what went where. And
you're not alone there.
Victory column? Yeah, that was a mess.
The freaking stuck.
Okay. Oh my God.
It's crazy because... Yeah. It doesn't update, and then you got to restart game, and yeah, it's just this asshole's hitting me. Is he buff testing maybe? Yeah. Or he wants to kill my traps.
Oh yes, somebody just scared me too.
Mm-hmm. His buffs are shit, so he needs a lot of work, but...
Yeah. Happened to me.
Oh, baby. It's frustrating. Anything else, Spit, you want to go over?
Hang on, I'm still trying to find the exam.
Just go look at your wall, Jen. I bet it's on there.
Even now, don't work it.
Oh, did the,
I do need to go over my wall, Jen, with you, too.
It's good. Did the, who would have put blood on thing help out at all?
The what?
Did the, what's called, we talked about who to put blood on?
Oh.
Yeah, did that help at all?
I'm still waiting to get some, but because I don't have enough to finish out, like, you know, the five things or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, that helped quite a bit. And that's what I was telling Hef the other day. I was like, I hadn't even thought about that. And he was like, oh my God. And then he yelled at me and I started crying. It was a mess.
Yeah, that was, they're all saying I was being mean to her. I wasn't being mean to her. I was trying to be helpful.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's your tone.
In my text.
Go. Yeah. No, that was when we were on the voice thing with Rosie.
Oh, with Rosie, yeah.
And then you tried to make Wick take me under his wing.
He'd do it, he'd help you. It's good that way. She needs a lot of help. Beyond my skills. No,
you've tried to pass me off today to somebody, Rosie. The hail.
Oh, I couldn't pass you off.
I know, because I'm like a fucking leech. Never let's be gay.
It's, yeah, the whole peeing on my leg. I think that reminds me.
Yeah.
Still got urine on it. That's creepy.
That's weird.
Yeah, duty gens, though, you're right. Your duty gens, your sub gens. You'd done some sub gens, if I remember, like the spec twos. Oh, you're talking about ascending. You're talking about ascending for duty gens. Yep.
Yeah, but I haven't done that either.
I mean, the specking of what you call of sub gens is also super helpful.
Yep. It's usually that spec 2.
Which again costs stuff and gems.
Gems, yep.
That's what's so, I mean.
Nothing's free in this world. That's what I tell the kids all the time.
Yeah.
Especially in this game.
Yeah.
If this game was proportionate to the real world, yeah, success is not mine.
No. There's definitely some parallels. I mean, you can't fix stupid, though, no matter how much you spend.
Sometimes, no matter how much you grind, you'll never be able to be on the same level as other people.
No. And that's it in a nutshell, actually.
Yeah. That's what's so gross. Like, I grind a lot.
Yeah, keep talking.
It's really weird.
Keep going.
You know, like, I mean, yes, I've taken a break recently because I was like,
you're busy.
I ain't getting nowhere.
Yeah.
And it's aggravating. I mean, when somebody can go spend $2,000, you know, everything I've been working on for fucking 6 months is killable in half of a blow.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. A lot of grinding, a lot of blowing. I mean, it's tough.
It is.
No comment. That was like a softball right there. Mm-hmm. Where's Rosie today?
Camping.
Oh, that's right. That's right. No heat, but a heater for a husband.
In a tent, yep.
Mm-hmm. G was on this call earlier. Ezio's on the call. Ezio had a little bubble problem last night.
Yeah.
G decided he wanted to get a few more points in those damn pyramids.
Hey.
What the heck?
Yeah, what the heck, man?
Ezio, what happened to your bubble, dude?
I'm not sure. It's because I used the 24-hour ones because of I go to the enemy server all the time.
Yeah.
For them statues, and I don't know what happened yesterday, man. I woke up with all this, like, defense loss. I'm like, what the f-? And,
Yeah,
sorry, guys.
No. And dude, you lost more than we did.
Sorry.
Shit happens, yeah. Wasn't your intention, but.
And bad. I don't even want to look into if it was a glitch, because I heard some people that they said a 24-hour and last less than. And if I were to find that that's actually what happened, it's just going to piss me off even more.
Yeah, so, I have never seen that.
It was
that,
this morning.
If you put an 8-hour, like, I've done an 8-hour thinking I did a 24 sometimes, but.
I saw the guy land, and I saw a white line go out, but I did not see who he scouted. And when I looked around, everybody had a bubble.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, including Ezio.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, it looked like it from what I could see.
Right, right.
I'm like, I don't know who to rain. And then, shit, all of a sudden he's hitting him. I'm like, it still looks like he's got a bubble.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, that visual glitch.
I was too late.
Nars, you just got to restart every minute to make sure everybody's bubbled. Can you do that for us? Make up for the game inadequacies.
That's what screwed me up today is I didn't get to, like, because I was a few minutes late because of work coming in,
mm-hmm.
and I didn't start whenever I came in.
Oh, restart.
Should know better, because every time, yeah, Nars said, are you restarting? And when you enter, and I had been, and I hadn't been having those issues, and I was living, but, like, today, whenever I was like, I'm coming in. I didn't restart because I was afraid that I would get rallied or something, and y'all was tearing up my nerves fussing already, and I was like, oh no. So yeah, that obviously helped. Freaking one-shotted. Dead.
Yeah.
Never even turned red.
Well, for future, depending on the port situation, just port somewhere on the map, restart, and then come to the hive.
Yeah.
Don't let us bully
or
you.
Or if we're cross-training.
Yeah. That's so not effective. I mean, I could cross-rain. Lion could cross-rain. Reaper could cross-rain. Nars probably could cross-rain. I think.
But that's what we also have to work on, is getting people bigger. Like,
yep.
Grew, you know, keep 30, 40, 30, 40.
What?
I mean, I don't know. Volume versus.
Yeah. You're right. Even if they have to make a pause. Yeah, like you saw, I did a solo and they already had 7 million reins in them. And we should probably be doing more of that if we've got.
Yeah.
5 billion or less sitting in our hive trying to rally.
Let's start focusing on buildings and everything else and just for the troops. I think I spent 40 billion on troops.
Yeah.
That's what's up to that.
Yeah. I mean, my stuff's at 39 and 4, or, you know, my one thingy. The military academy.
Oh, yeah.
It's at whatever. I think 4. It's 4.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm just trooping from now on.
Yes, absolutely. Because Lion recently did his, I mean, if it's a good gauge, which it is, Lion just recently did his military 5, and he kicks ass, so.
Yeah. I don't think I could do that anyways. I feel like there's something else in the way of that.
Yeah, keep 40.
Yeah, but I thought there was something else. But maybe that's, I don't know. There's some all-star thing for something. What is that for?
No, that's for the Arc of Triumph.
Victory thing or whatever. Yeah, that.
You don't need that, though.
Yeah. I ain't worried about that.
Nope.
And my dang march is just going to stay small. I don't know why it's so little.
Do you have your... So that's one that you could look at for your specs. For spec your rally guy. The beer drinking guy.
Yeah, he is on that one thing. On I think it's the second or third one, but nothing else.
Okay. That final spec will help with that. Also, your assistant Jen's making sure you got the right books. Research and military 4, I think. March size.
Yeah. What I'm doing.
But why are you worried about that? I mean, you're...
No, guys, yours is like freaking 4 million, and mine, super buffed, is like...
4.6, but yeah.
Super little.
What, yours is super... It's got to be like 3 something, 3.5?
How big is your mouth?
Hang on. Let me look.
I know they're going to be semi-decent sizes, but they should all be sitting all around the same.
Yeah.
So, I just looked at these guys' decorations.
Mm-hmm.
I looked at Ezio's decoration. That's why it looked like he was bubbled. It's a decoration.
Oh.
Yeah, I said that last in Bog. It looked like somebody was bubbled, and I was like, how the heck they have a bubble? And it was some new decoration thing.
Actually, he plans to open a meditation retreat on the property.
Yeah. I think Lion said he bubbled easier.
That's why I thought he was.
He did.
I thought he was bubbled.
Yeah, okay. That makes sense. I could see that does look like a bubble.
Yeah.
That's why when I took a quick look out to see who he was scouting, I couldn't tell who it was. I'd get rid of that decoration.
Nars would have come to the rescue.
I was ready. I was set. I don't know if it would have done any good, but
that's the thing we could probably look at doing is assigning some people that are on nights.
We gotta make sure we got the right wall gens on too, because I don't necessarily want to rein somebody with Shajar on the wall.
Well, your reins aren't affected by that.
But isn't by me.
I mean, it won't help because they'll be fighting more. What's that?
Users make toilet cumbersome and
the
No, I was just saying. I figured to just tear up his troops anyhow.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're not saving much. You're just giving away. Yeah, I see what you mean. Plus, with one rain, the counter comes in and everybody's dead.
Yeah.
Who is this aura guy?
Is she or he's badass? I don't know. Scary bitch.
She'll probably kill it.
But she's got a nice robe on. I mean, happy girl. Pink.
Did you see that? Shoot, I'm going to have to answer these stupid pages. But did you see that? Somebody had shared some, it was about wall gins, and they were saying that Boudica, I don't know, you know, that Boudica, it's not her name, you know who I'm talking about?
No. Oh, Boudica? Boudica? Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
The Cav Gen.
Like, yeah.
What about her?
I put it in AC. Pause that.
That would require me to read it.
Yeah, I know. It was some, like, thing. It was a chart. You know, you love charts.
Oh, that chart up above?
Yeah. What is that?
That's wrong.
Checked all that? Because I ain't math, and you know this.
I don't know what they're trying to show there.
What?
I don't even know either.
I don't trust anybody else's math than mine, so I don't know.
That doesn't sound right.
No, that's a bad advice.
None of this even looked right.
Yeah, that's bad
advice.
None
of this looked right at all.
Yeah. That can't be right.
Don't be trolling the internet trying to get yourself set up.
Wasn't trolling. I was just reading through.
Who's this from?
Somebody on the internet.
And there are people who are probably following this. That's horrible.
Yeah. Somebody had asked something about a wall gen, and there were, like, you know, all kinds of people. And I was just perusing. And then I was like, what?
Like, super reputable companies end up having, like, with games like this, end up having, like, a wiki where they kind of break it down as they meant all of their things to look.
Mm-hmm. So I don't know if this is trying to show, and there might be some truth to that number. I just don't think it's matters. Like, if they're trying to say that Boudica and Leo have the highest base buffs and specs and stars, but fully blooded, oh, no blood, no star. I don't know.
No, because the blood and star wouldn't work for the assistant, so
right.
Fully spec'd makes sense for the assistant part, but fully spec'd and fully blooded, Boudica doesn't even come in the top six.
But if they're just saying total percentage, if you just add up all the percentages, 1032 is the best full percentage. So if they're trying to make the argument that, well, you could refine appropriately, I think that's the wrong approach. I mean, that's saying... I don't know. I'd have to look at this to see if it's right or wrong, but I don't know what they're trying to prove here.
That sounds like a bad mess.
Yeah,
Lordy, I asked.
Not to mention the fact that Empanadas or whatever there, he's the number two. Yeah. You go ahead and use Boudica and Empanadas. I'll hit you.
Yeah. Yeah. I was like,
take your ass out. Yeah.
Times, what? Because I have a problem.
It's when you're going with a family member. But no, I wouldn't necessarily pay that.
Yeah, I don't know what this is. Like I said, there might be some math truth, but that math doesn't actually equate to a good combo. Like, I don't know. What do I know? I just got zeroed. I mean,
you know, this is the first DLC in a long time. I didn't just go exclusively for Portals.
It usually is Spit's fault. Today, it's Reaper's fault.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to stick to Portals. Y'all can have the rallies.
He's gonna come in with a cape 25 and just roll around. Oh my lord. Well, what else? See, Spit, you just add a lot of value to this hour that we lost in our lives. Some stupid wall general XL. What else?
I mean, we already talked places, right?
Yeah, I didn't really share much of anything because I don't know enough, but other than that's just thing, don't touch them.
That's the thing, no one really knows.
Yeah,
I did see a spreadsheet on how much, apparently, so they all go up to level 20.
Oh, 20, okay.
And yeah, like level 15 and level 20, you'll get a third buff, and level 20, you'll get a fourth buff. So ultimately, each one, if you get up to like level 20, will have four buffs on it. I don't know if you can control those buffs or not, but you'll get four buffs. It goes up quite a bit per upgrade. But if you have one that's fully upgraded and you find something better, you could put that into another one for an upgrade. But I didn't see anything on if that would basically, if you have one that's close to being maxed out, it basically does the same for the one that you're upgrading it with.
Yeah, I just put level ones that are available to fill the slots, but I'm not sure exactly how that works.
Yeah, that's the way to go for now, and then as we figure it out.
I mean, you're still going to need upwards to thousands to actually fully upgrade.
Yeah.
One. So it is going to become a thing, like, just be careful with which ones you're upgrading, because you can't undo the upgrades.
Yeah, so if you're using one level one on, say, ground, but you can also apply it over to calves, if you'd use that thing for upgrading, it's gone. So, right? Is that the idea? And it's still not upgraded. You know what I mean? You need so many of them to upgrade. You now consume them. It's something like that. I have to just play with it. I'm going to be the guinea pig. But I'm not spending, so I'm just getting them from rallies. And some of you guys are... Lion's going to have to figure it out. He's the one got a katana today, or yesterday. Katana boy.
So I've been getting them from bosses.
Yeah. Yeah, but just not quite as many as you get from a pack.
Yogurt.
Guys, we're not going to be top 16 this year in Chalons. Sorry to... Oh, well. Which I already knew. But... Wonder what Fluffy's doing.
Sounds like a Sunday morning lesson. What's she getting at?
Wait, I mean, why can't we make it up? Come on, we can do this.
We aren't making that up.
No. It's not even making up the score. You have to win all four. I mean, that's just the way it rolls.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what happened to us last time, remember?
You still got to be at top 456th place.
Yeah. Our CR score last time was, like, had we won that one, we would have been really close to top 16.
Yes. But
once again, there is no added benefit to us being challenged again.
No. The only reason would be to be top 16 to try to get a few... those special subsidies, which would be very difficult as well, but at least you got a chance.
Yeah.
Now we have zero chance.
I mean, I think the only thing that we would get would be the 100k gems that you already have. So, the city.
I think we can still do that. I think we can still do that, right? I mean, we'll still be able to get top 100, but...
Yeah, but that's if they're gonna... That's if they're keeping that.
Keeping what?
The rewards. Like, they might do it. They might want to do it. Like, hey, you just get this egg that has refined stones in it.
I thought they were. That's already listed, right? Or hasn't it changed? You think it's going to change when they announce?
I'm not going to lie to you. I don't know if you got on it.
I don't even know what you all are talking about. I don't read those.
So, you know, for Chalons, if you already have the Lion City decoration that
then you get like the 100k gems as a constellation reward, basically.
Yeah.
So, basically, I don't know if they're doing that again. And I can't see the original mail, so I don't know.
Well, I mean, they have the frame updated. They have the, understood. Well, the Hungarian keep, I don't, their sub doesn't change.
Is it?
I think that's a new frame. Yeah, the Barbarian King. I think.
Wait, there's a frame for the Kong Skull Island collaboration event? I haven't even seen anything for the actual event.
I'm talking about Chalons. What are you talking about?
Well, no, because so this is the Kong Skull Island collaboration event.
Yeah.
In their original mail, they said that there was going to be, a new spirit beast, and there was going to be like some type of collaboration that had to deal with this. There has been nothing that's specific to Kong or anything close to it. This event. But apparently there is a, because once you set the frame event up there, I started looking at frames. There's a frame specifically for this event. But there's no way to get it.
Do you think that's something to do with their, we couldn't send mail? Their update didn't work? Something? I don't know.
It could be. Because you get it from the event, but there's nothing, that we don't have anything that has this as a reward.
Yeah.
Yeah, and there were like two or three updates in the past week and a half, right?
Yeah, I think they were fixing after they released.
Oh, there's another one. I just looked in the... there's another update, so this would be the fourth.
Wait, you said there's another update?
Yeah, I'm in the Apple Store.
Get out of that. Quit looking, okay?
App Store. I use Apple, so...
Me too.
There's another one. Just now.
Until it tells me I have to or I can't play. And then I'm like, fine.
What is this Evony Kong Skull Island? Oh, that's place. Maybe what that is. Let's see that. Yeah. You see that?
No.
Somebody can double check. Maybe I'm not reading this right. It says happening now. Special event. Evony X Kong Skull Island release warm up event in the game.
Well, yeah, that's like why there's that picture of King Kong thing. That's the.
Oh, they're just the splash screen?
Well, no, it's like if you go to the upper right, there's that King Kong event. But we should get a little like fox looking thing, but it's a gorilla.
Yeah, I'm updating now. See what happens.
You're probably going to blow up the server.
I mean, it's too late into the event to actually think about.
Right? Yeah, there's 3 days left, and they're going to try to
like,
release
I was
Kong.
Hoping, like, they would just have, I was hoping they'd have like, a bunch of gorillas around the map that you just have to kill.
Man,
I
gorillas.
Just thought that because,
yeah.
But
pounding on key walls.
That's not a great look because Harambe.
Harambe. Yeah, I would definitely go Harambe if they...
Hey. Legit, what they should have done, they should just release the spirit beast and call it Harambe.
For all you PETAs out there.
I would grind for something like that.
Oh, baby. Time to grind.
Yeah, time to get fucked with my Harambe. Yeah.
Yeah. Legit.
Yeah,
I was into it. He heard it. Yeah. He's felt that.
There'll be absolutely no reason for me to hit people with it, but I do it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care for the buffs up.
Do it for Harambe. Grind for Harambe, baby.
And if you have a wall, Janelle, when I hit you, PETA needs to come. PETA needs to come get you because you don't care about the animals.
Right. Just throwing girls around like they're nothing. I mean, we don't worry about the foxes, but when Harambe comes out, we're gonna have a problem.
The foxes didn't have their own movement. They just had a slogan. What does the fox say?
Right. Hey, but the fox goes out with the march, right? You've seen that effect.
Yeah,
I saw it.
And then I like to tell them that they should probably stick that in a subgen because they're useless. No.
That's where I have all of my spirits.
Oh, yes. Let's talk about that.
Uh-oh. Where are you using your spit? Where do you got yours? You grinding?
Uh-oh. Sorry.
Uh-oh. Isn't that sexual harassment?
It could be. But she's yes. HR, so it's just like we're testing the rules.
Yeah, I had to fuzzy him yesterday already, and he still hasn't apologized to me, so... He doesn't take HR very seriously.
That was the day. Yeah, that was so she. I don't even know what I did, but apparently I was being mean to her, and she said, "You need to give me R5 back." And I said, "Maybe tomorrow."
You were being snarky. I said I was science in a Yammer 5, and you said, "Good luck, hospital emoji." Thank you.
I don't see an issue.
Well, because you always take up for him or Lion Reaper. That's why.
So you're saying I've never been with yourself?
That's
very
not true.
Very rarely.
That's not true.
No. I've been
show
on your
me the
side
video.
Mm-hmm. I've been on your side more times than you know.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're bitching about you all the time behind the scenes and Reapers come into your attention.
Fight. Wait a minute.
I handle no one knows what I handle because I handle it all right, in whispers.
And quiet.
Everything behind the scenes.
That's right. No I mean, we do have that one group, Spitty Haters. I think it's on the Discord. But
there is that one, but you know, try and keep that one to a minimum.
She's
three posts a week per person.
She's brewing one right now. She's gonna have something for us. Come on. She's going to go silent. This is the worst part is when, remember the time when I told him they couldn't talk? That I bet they couldn't talk? Him and
Spit. That was funny.
Lying
that
and Spit.
That was funny. It lasted like 5 minutes.
Oh, I don't think it was that long.
Because then the laugh came out. And after the laugh comes out, it's all over.
I have Pegasus and my nine-tailed fox.
She was just looking for her beast.
No, I'm listening to you assholes, and I am choosing to ignore it.
Okay.
That's right. You tell him, girl.
Thank you, Ezio.
Wait a second.
Pretty soon, Ezio's going to get titles. Nice. Yeah.
What?
I was being nice. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Guess I'll need to be nice for one.
Mm-hmm. Or what was Chuck calling you? No.
Sexy nurse. I don't know.
Yeah, that was a surprise when you just walk in and chat and you see that. Like,
no, I was surprised too.
That was up in your whispers.
Yeah. Okay. He does NAC too.
Oh no, he's equal opportunity.
I'm a slide on this conversation.
He don't care.
You just saw a sexy nurse, and you're just like, what we got here?
That's me. No, hello. I don't know where that came from, so I'm like, he probably doesn't know what sexy means in English. That's what I tell myself. But I just roll with it. Okay.
Sounds great.
Thanks.
Heart emoji, heart emoji. Yeah.
likely story.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
There's so many of the first beast on this account.
Do what?
There's so many of the first beast on this account.
Oh.
Like, the first beast on is, like, I have 2 stacks of it.
Yeah. I think I have 230,000 beefstone ones.
Let's see. That's 100,000. And then 16,000. Yeah. So it's not a ton. Way more than I need for any of these animals. I really wish I spoke Craig's language. I don't know what's going on.
I just see Spitty and Sex in there. Over Sex.
Yeah. That's why I said I wish I spoke Sex.
He tried to translate it, but Mr. Translate said, damn, bro. Ginger language good tot dat spitty here mond were open pants get her wear over sex. Yeah, I don't know.
Is he German?
Dutch.
That's not German.
Dutch.
Okay. I have Google Translate on my phone.
I think he has to use slash EN.
And it went well for a long time until Spitty opens her mouth again. Then it's about sex again. Whatever.
Who said that?
That's what it translates to.
Crack.
Are you serious?
Oh, did you put it out in Google? The Google?
Yeah.
Of course you did.
I copy and paste that shit fast.
Apparently. Just gotta know if we're talking about her. Ooh. That's a lot of...
Yeah.
That's a lot of effing.
Well, apparently that's all I talk about.
Well, I mean, I don't know what to tell you, Spit.
I wasn't even talking about sex.
I don't ever get accused of anything like that.
She just radiates it, apparently.
I don't have nobody in chat calling me sexy nurse.
Well, right. I don't know why I do either.
Are you changing your avatar name, Speedy?
No.
Yeah, sexy nurse.
XXX. Speedy XXX.
Yeah.
At first, I thought it said NARS. You know how NARS gets translated to nurse? I was like, ooh, he's talking to NARS. This could be interesting.
Sexy NARS.
No judgment, just interesting.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Cheeto lady.
Ezio, are you okay?
Yeah. Something hit me in the middle of the night. I was woke up and
trying to sleep.
And I had a headache too.
How much resources did you lose?
The source of life?
No, resources. Looked like you healed.
Oh yeah, I healed up. I'm at a point where I got everything is 35, right? And so I got all these resources that I've been saving. Oh, I got to look at, I have not even wanted to really look closely at those reports because it's just going to really do a number on my head.
Yeah.
And so I came into this ball in the wrong mindset too. It was just...
don't worry about it. We're off today. But,
yeah. But I lost... I don't think he took all... Because I think I have where, with the science and the warehouse, and I did not have that much open. So I don't think he took that much.
Well, that one hit took a billion.
I don't know what his true load was for that one. Yeah, he took 1.1 billion
lumber,
wood.
I think.
Wood.
Okay.
Yeah, his second hit, he was using a mare.
Oh.
I didn't see a mirror on that hit.
Yeah.
Still to take 1.1 is great.
I think I take 2.3.
The load general.
Yeah.
Well, at least I saw that go in. I didn't see the report. But...
Don't make him look. He's gonna get depressed.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, Lion got him green bubbled.
He got three hits on him, it looked like. Before.
How much he had left, but
yeah.
But I think that green bubble saved even more losses because I still have some troops.
Oh,
so
really?
It was not completely zeroed.
Okay.
So, who put that? I need to send some gems.
Oh, don't worry about it. Lion.
Oh, Lion.
He got gems.
Don't worry. If need be, I would send you a rest.
Yeah, don't worry about it. You got some growing to do.
Yes, Ezio. So that's going to be your thing. You've got some growing to do.
Yeah.
What level are you?
Key 35.
So, 35. My Monarch is at 38. And I'm where I cannot really go. So I have all the science max for March size. I cannot really do anything for increasing the march size other than be buying those the books for increasing the march size.
Mm.
But I don't think that's worth it. So my next goal is to go 36.
Yeah.
And then upgrade the academy, get the tower, get the rally spot. And
Military
yeah. Academy 1. Yeah, that's your key.
Yeah.
One. Yep, yep.
Right. And then upgrade. I think I'm going to be building mostly now T-12 troops across the board. That's my plan, but I'm not sure.
Once we get out, like, we scout you and see what... I mean, I'm volunteering half. I'm not using my gems on you, no offense. I'm just joking.
Wait, what am I sending?
I like how she just suggests a whole idea that had nothing to do with her.
What is it? Gems, what? Troops?
Yeah, I don't know. She's...
I was just kidding. Like, I'm saying, once we get out and, you know, SVS and stuff is over, like, Hef can scout you and tell you, like...
Oh,
you know,
we could look at that stuff, for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, because right now it's like, I need troops that can kind of defend, but I don't know if waste resources on T-14s, because I hear they're not really good for attacking, but more like taking a hit.
So yeah, but good for taking a hit anymore, I mean.
Yeah, right. There's really nothing that's good for taking a hit. I think you... Well, look, I'll look at your scout, and we can make a plan. But most of us just need to stay bubbled. I need to stay bubbled. It's not safe.
Not fun.
I mean, yeah. The tower thing, it's good you're going over and doing those. I keep doing that, but it's just... And you've been good forever, so I don't... This shit happens. Well, lag. I mean, look, talk to Nars about that. I mean, he's trying to do a buff test, and he sends 2 million troops because he gets lagged out. Yeah, so, I mean,
yeah, that sucks.
It just happens sometimes. We'll get through it. We'll still win this SVS. I'm pissed off. I'm going to start slamming into people.
Ooh, yay. What? I mean, that's terrible. Can I help?
We're going to do some rallies. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, one thing that I always wonder is, you know how when you have like a strong player, say Hefe goes to a temple, and you know that he's going to, you know, hit like the opposite guy, one or two guys. Why don't we don't like go and like rain, so that if a counter attack, not only do we help Hefe or Lion or whoever, and then we also get points for the killing. Because that could help the little guys like me get some points.
You can, but yes, you got to remember, it's like your march.
The people who are swinging on them are going to clear you more than likely, even with rain.
Yeah.
Oh, they'll clear the march, but I mean, staying bubble, not just
like
in our
sliding
server.
In last, yeah, and staying 5 minutes or whatever and going home.
Mm-hmm. No, I think he's. Yeah.
I'm like in our server, right? Mm-hmm. And you go and take a temple from an enemy,
mm-hmm.
so we can go behind you, bubble, mm-hmm. send a like arch or ground, obviously not caps, right? And and then as you're taking them on and they hit you, obviously you're gonna be able to either take it, eat it, or kill them even after attacking. But then the little guys can also get score. Because our ranks will be killing, also be getting scores, right? We don't do that. I don't see us doing that. Is that what is the strategy behind that?
Yep. So basically, like Reaper was saying, I mean, you got to remember if I'm over there hitting somebody and they're gonna hit me, likely your reins are gonna not do as well as my troops because of my buffs, and you get your general that you send, and your buffs are going to be associated to your troops. They could likely kill your troops and not do a lot of damage to me. So it's like you just go negative and you really don't get a positive. Now, that said, if you and I are in a temple and say I've got arch in there, they come with ground and you got a full cav march, they still might kill you, but you might go positive, right?
Right.
So those kind of things we can do, but then there's so much risk to you being unbubbled that, again, it doesn't, you don't gain anything. You're just losing, right? Because of their buffs and their size. And so it's a lot harder to do those kind of traps like we used to do where, you know, when Spit was going for her wings, I remember she'd land a lot of times. I'd get her killed, but I mean, she would land and, you know, ghost off her calves, and I'd send a ground rain in, and they'd come and smack her because, you know, they thought they could kill her, and, you know, she'd do okay. We'd win, and she'd lose some more troops than me, but she would still get enough points to go positive, and I would kill the troops. Yeah. You know, that kind of trap used to work really well, but you've seen now Lion rolls into somebody with his, say, his arch, and they come ground clear somebody that's 700 million, and they kill his troops and the guy. You know, it's
crazy now. The mathematics, the whole thing has changed. It's crazy.
Yeah. And it only takes one of those guys on the server to take everybody out. I mean,
to dominate.
Yeah. I mean,
that's exactly right.
But frankly, you know, Jet, Lion, myself, we could just go over to the other server, sit on there and take hits and smack anything that unbubbles. I'm sure we'd go at least, you know, relatively even. Ours. I mean, there's a lot of people that can do those things. It's just, why are you doing that? You're risking getting rallied. You're risking losing a lot of points. You're risking having to heal for what? You know, it's kind of
you're still going to be negative.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
So it's just a lot more strategic on how you got to pick your fights, and the bubble drops are frankly a great way to do it, but they don't happen that much anymore because everybody's getting better at it. The strategies are just a little different. And people are really cautious because, you know, I can clear somebody that's 2.5 billion with one hit.
I'm just joking. Just kidding.
I know. That's,
what did you say?
Two billion doesn't mean anything. He's a score.
He's not cautious. I'm just kidding.
Well, I could go and just sit over there on bubble, and nobody would unbubble. What would you guys do then? Wouldn't be any fun.
Yeah. Well, I mean, that's kind of how I've felt about SBS the past while. You know, it's like there's no point. But yeah. I want to. I mean, like, I miss participating, and
yeah, but I think we can rally. We just, you know, sometimes we get a little over aggressive early on, and then they aren't moving. Now we've got two guys that keep coming back and forth, and we did try one rally on them. You know, now they know we're going to try, so they might be a little more cautious, but by tomorrow, maybe this evening, you know, they get a little more, or they can just sit around and turtle, which is what some of them do too.
I'll maybe
try some switches later on today.
Well, this is terrible, but it was brought up by Pinky earlier. Mm.
This is for public consumption. Just kidding. Go ahead.
Is this being recorded?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
We're recording it all Spit.
Well, Ezio was in top five. He was fifth. I know it sucks because he's like 8 billion negative, but he doesn't have wings, and we've not really got, I mean, the other option there was Tam's freaking alt, so.
You're talking right now?
Yeah.
He's not.
Yeah, I got place 5. I'm not sure how that happened.
Dude, you got.
There's nobody else.
You got 22 million, though. So, I mean, that's like.
Yeah.
I'll get that in a temple in an hour.
Right, but I'm saying if we could set him, you know, help maybe.
Yeah, somehow. Yeah. No, I see what you're saying. Work with him.
Yeah.
We could set up a trap on Ezio. They've already killed him once. They might think they can do it again, but.
Yeah.
But my worry is that they're going to do it again and he goes, you know, 22 million more positive negative. And 500 million negative. That's the problem these days.
Yeah. I know.
But again, you could rein with the right things on, say, like Michael or somebody. I don't know. They just have no reason to rally anybody because they're winning. So it just kind of depends on how active they want to be. Your best bet is to make friends with Calta and just have him send you every one of his hits.
He's busy this week, though, so he's not really.
Well, or but Chuck's been finding a lot these days, too.
I mean, yeah.
Typhoon, those three are like...
X,
yeah, dogged. I mean, they're just hound dogs.
Mm-hmm.
Ow!
They find them.
Well, it takes a lot of time. No matter if you're just searching keeps or searching, you know, hives, or you're just hustling around doing stuff, because it just takes a huge amount of time. And especially now, it's even more, I think. And a lot of luck these days.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It used to be we could do what you're talking about and just do some rains and throw a few people in you, and it just doesn't work that way anymore.
Yeah. And getting caught on a trap, it's costly now. It's crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Relics are a thing we can do. Some of them get pretty cocky, but people like that Aura, she can clear a relic. I mean...
Problem is people think it's okay, like,
this is how we
I'll farm or I'll send to this gold relic, mm-hmm, three of us, and then they, you know, we're 100 million points negative because
that is true. That is very true, because remember last time NARS had some traps out there, or mm-hmm, we had some traps, and people
and
thought,
then this time G's done it, JH did it. I mean, yeah. And they're super negative.
Yeah.
Yeah, because they'll land and hit that so fast, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, I don't think that they were trying to trap. I think they were just...
No, I mean the attacking guy. It's like sees it and it's like, oh, okay. Let me get some easy points.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I'm still having...